when you play basketball, you know how to jump up there. Other foot knees front, other foot knees front, go. Other foot knees front, go, push, come on. There it is. Come on, mentally you gotta stay focused. You gotta as fast as you can. There's three different levels here. You can look down to make sure you know where you're going. Find the ego, find the ego. Ready, go to the second mark. Come on, push. Your speed's gonna slow down, but you still gotta have control, okay? Keep pushing, keep pushing, keep pushing. Come on, guys, keep going, keep going. You got 30 seconds left. Boom. Keep pushing, come on. Come on. Four, three, go to the third block. Push. Use your core. Boom. Use the hip there. Try to keep those palms on the floor. Two, one. Lift my strength up. Come on, pop, 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 pop. In and out. Go, 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 go. You're doing a clockwise rotation. Go. Set. Go. Come on. Push, 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 push. Come on, go. In practice, you got to simulate the game. Perfect practice makes a perfect game. In and out, in and out, in and out. Forward and back. Go fast. Faster, faster. Set. Rotate. Use the core to rotate. Use the core. Set. Go. Go. Pull through the left. Pull through the left. That's right, Alicia. That's right. Is this two coming up? This is two coming up. You got to push through this. When I get tired, I just say, you know what? I got to focus. I got to stay strong. I got people to motivate. And one of them is you right now. Come on, guys. 30 seconds left. Keep going. Keep going. I'm going to stay here. I'm trusting that everybody in here is doing their thing. Yeah.